after 30 games, which is quite a surprise. He drives one to center. Back goes Kemp, away back to the track at the wall. Reaches up and makes the catch. Well, we were just going to tell you, Soriano hit 19 home runs because he went to a much lighter bat. And with that lighter bat, he drove Kemp all the way, and Matt reaches up. I don't think the ball would have gone out, but it certainly would have hit the top of the fence. And the Cubs failed to score.